They're beautiful. Thank you, guys. First thing to take a look at here, stay left on pit exit. There's a sign, a gate on the right side here. It's dark color. It's kind of hard to see.
Downshift.
load apex to be able to use the rumble strip if you need. You're going to stay on track left. Look for the cone on the right-hand side, and you should be able to turn in. You'll probably start with the lift, but you can carry some good speed through there. Little brake check. Turn in here, look ahead to the trap out marker to judge how much speed you can carry it in. Again, here, be a little careful cresting this hill if you're using power. Little brake check, and back up the hill. So here, lift ahead to the apex cone on the right. You really want to backside that to set up correctly for the left-hander, the blind left-hander immediately after. Get down to the apex cone. Track out all the way to the track out marker. You should be able to carry good throttle here. One car width off the left-hand side at this apex cone, apex marker. And carry some throttle here. This next corner is fairly banked. It is pretty fast, but again, middle lane. We're going to pit out right now, but look ahead to those cones on the left to kind of line you up on the very left-hand side. And definitely work up to that last turn 16. Want everybody to have a safe day. So we'll pit in. I'd ask passengers to hop out, and we can... don't head right back out. We'll help you with traction control modes and that kind of stuff, and make sure your PDR card is in the slot, those sorts of things before we